Video audition. Tapos pwedeng pa share ng konting background before you join the Wattpad. What do you do before joining?
Sa totoo lang. Ako lagi. Sa totoo lang po, bali tinawagan po ako ng hunter ko po. So parang kinonta or something na present siya ng file ko or something po. So actually hindi ko po alam talaga kung paano po. Sinabi lang sa akin nung may shoot na ako regarding dito nga po sa Wanda. Based on my character po sa dito sa ano po sa Destiny po, ako po si Ian, bali isang simpleng tao lang si Ian sa story na mapagmahal sa magulang, kung saan lahat gagawin para sa kanila, sa kanyang tatay at sa kanyang anak. At bata pa siya, gusto niya na kung sumikat na sumikat na singer po. So tapos siya then sa madami siyang ginagawang videos, covers po sa YouTube. And then nakilala niya si Kayla, na kung saan nagpatibok ng kanyang puso, na kung saan andang gawin lahat para mapaibig at makuha yung kanyang minamahal.
Pero what do you do before?
Before po, actually ang ginagawa more on modeling po ako. Commercial model, around print ad. Tapos, before sa ABS po ako, nag-teleserye din po ako doon. Bali, desperate ako ni Paolo Pilino sa isang teleserye po with Ray Alonso. Then after that, puro guesting na po sa GMA. And then, ito na yung first po ako ng TV5. Maraming salamat po. At binigyan niyo ako ng chance, di ba, Ale? Gagaling mo pa lalo. Thank you po.
Sarah?
Hello po, good afternoon po. Ako po, like, background first. I'm under Star Magic po. I used to play Mia Bianca from Pangako Sa'yo. So that was my first ever teleserye. So since Pangako Sa'yo ho, I've been just focusing on my studies because I'm taking up BS in accountancy. I'm actually graduating na po.
Nice.
So,
congrats.
Yes, I passed my subjects last week. So, yun, I'm happy. Apart from that, medyo good timing po itong Wattpad kasi ho, I got the job like the day after I found out I passed all of my subjects.
So, relax ka na.
So, sunod-sunod po yung blessings naman. So, yun po. How I got po the project is tinext lang po ako ng hunter ko from Star Magic at the Porsche. Tapos, yun ho, tuloy-tuloy po, tinanong po ako, like, if I'm comfortable doing this role, like, tapos binigay yung background ni Kayla sa akin. And I said, I'm game naman po talaga because for me, as an actress, I consider professionalism in this career is very important. And apart from that ho, this is actually my first Bida role that I've ever gotten. So from Contra Bida to Bida. And for me, as an actress, I'm very happy that I'm able to do diverse roles because it's fun. As an actress, I'm masaya ho na magkampana ng kakaibang roles each and every time, whether Bida, Contra Bida, Psychic. Tapos, yun ho. So, that's what I do.
Hello, ako naman po. Nagsimula po akong umarte sa high school. Philippine High School for the Arts graduate po ako. So I was a theater student.
Hi, Auntie Kate! Oh my God, I'm sorry. I didn't recognize you. Sorry.
Hello po. Sana mas maganda na po ako ngayon.
Yeah.
Sana po. So yun po, theater major po ako sa high school. Tapos my first big break po was OMG. Ako po yung kontrapita doon, starring si Janela Salvador. That was an ABS. Tapos sunod-sunod po, I was guesting in other teleseries po in ABS. And luckily, nakapag-Wattpad po ako. Tapos I'm able to do other projects po with other networks and also films. Yung last film ko po was for Cinemon Originals na Baka Bukas. So I played Jasmine Curtis's ex-girlfriend. So, nagpapasalamat po talaga ako na sinunsunod po yung mga projects and I'm able to work with different networks. With regards naman po kung paano po nakuha yung role ko, kinontak po ng Unitel Productions.
Panayo sa Wattpad series, or yan na bang nagawa niyong episodes for Wattpad?
Actually po, first time ko pong gumawa dito sa TV5. sa Wattpad po. So, sa mga kasama ko, sila po yung medyo magaling. Ay, actually, magaling po sila, so hindi po kami nahihirapan. At medyo magkaibigan din po kami, kaya yan, medyo napadali yung mga eksena.
Ako.
Magandang umaga po, Sal Farnes. Ito po yung first episode that I did for Wattpad po. And naka-relate naman po ako sa character ko because of all the workshops that I've gone through. So that was actually, yung po yung pinakauna kong ginawa, yung relatability ko with my character. So, okay naman po, naka-relate po ako sa kanya on the personal level. More than the exterior feature of it, naka-relate po ako sa siguro pinagdadaanan ni Kayla, yun ho, yung backstory niya. So, thankful naman po ako that I got Kayla as my first ever.
Magandang umaga po. Ako naman po si Kate Alejandrino. This isn't my first Wattpad so with TV5. It's actually, I think, my third or fourth. At palagi pong kontrabida po yung ginagampanan ko pong role. So, ayoko pong sabihin na I relate to kontrabidas kasi hindi naman po talaga. But, talking about the process po, yung si Direk JB po is very hands-on with all of his actors. So, napakadali po ng trabaho kasi he's always there to guide us. And kami yung castmates ko naman po, kami pong as a cast, we're very open naman to suggestions if there's a certain way na gusto po nila tumakbo yung eksena or if they, may suggestion na po isa-isa, we just accept it. So, it was a very easy job for us.
Okay, thank you.